Hi, welcome to 24x7 coach. This is Gopi Aitham. In this video, I will explain how to renumber activity IDs in Primavera P6. First of all, so I'm creating a sample project. Opening activities of that project and creating few activities. And if you observe, activity ID starts from a 1000 and incremented 10 numbers, and I got few activities here created here. So to change the activity ID or renumber activity ID, I'm selecting all at a time. I'm going to edit, clicking on renumber activity IDs command over here, and I'm selecting auto number, and I'm changing the prefix from A to B, and then keeping the suffix as it is, and I wanted to have increment value as 1. Selecting 1 and clicking on OK, and you see the activity ID has got changed. The first one is B1000 and next onwards the incremented to 1. Hope this explains you how to renumber activity IDs in Primavera P6. Thank you very much.